However, Kenya Beatrice Chebet upset the apple cart, beating a formidable field to take the Olympic 5,000 meter gold medal and athletes at Paris 2024 on Monday, 5 August. Chebet produced a devastating kick over the final stretch to beat compatriot Faith Gibson to the line with a winning time of 14 minutes 28.56 seconds. Kipgan, who finished second, was initially disqualified for obstruction following its incident between her and Ethiopia Godfrey. If you want more information, then stay tuned on my channel. Thank you.